Hi everyone, this short video will just show you how to do a screen capture on a PC. Okay, so first thing I do is navigate to where it is that I want to take a capture of. So make sure whatever it is that you want to capture is showing on your screen. So I've just gone to YouTube and done a search for interactive whiteboards, and I've got a video here that I'm assuming I want to use for my presentation. So all I do is press the print screen button on my keyboard. It's actually located at the top right hand side of your keyboard, but depending on whether you're using a laptop or a desktop, exactly where that might be. But it is usually always in that top right hand side. Now you won't see anything happen when you press that button, but what it does is it takes a picture of whatever is on your screen and it puts it onto the clipboard of your computer. So then what I'm going to do is open PowerPoint, Microsoft PowerPoint. I'm just going to have a new blank one, and I'm going to just add a second slide. So you'd put your title on it if you had a title you wanted to include. I'll just put whiteboard, for example. And to paste that picture in, there's a number of ways you can do it. You can use the paste icon. You could use a right click and paste, or you could use the Control V keyboard shortcut, which is exactly what I've done there. Now, as you can see, this picture is way too big for my slide, and it also has a lot of other information that we don't want because it captured everything on my screen, not just the video clip. So on Office 2007 in PowerPoint there, you'll see at the top there's a picture tools menu come up that automatically appears when you've got a picture selected. So if you click on that, and over on the right hand side you'll see a little icon that's got crop on it. Click on the crop icon, and I'm going to move my mouse to the right hand side here over the top of that little black marker that you can see on the right, and grab that and drag in till I'm just to the right of where I want my picture to be. I'm going to scroll to the bottom and grab the bottom one and drag it up. I might want the title, there you go, we'll pull it down a little bit to the left and pull it in so it's just a little bit of white space around my video, and up on the top as well. We don't need the YouTube icon, but we might keep the title. Okay, so once you're happy with the cropping of your picture, you can click on the little crop icon again to turn the cropping off. Move your mouse over your picture and just drag it to wherever you want it on your PowerPoint slide. And I might move that heading just up a little higher so it's not quite so close. And now the other thing we need to do is paste in your URL so that you can link to it. I'm going to reduce the size of that text box that's sitting behind there and drag it underneath the video. I don't want the bullet point on, so when I click in there I'm going to turn that bullet point off, and I'm going to flick back into my YouTube address, copy the URL that's in the top address bar, come back into my PowerPoint and paste that link in. And just by pushing the space bar, it will automatically convert that to a hyperlink for you. And I'm going to move it down just a smidge so that it's not quite as close as that to my picture. Alright, so now when you go to full screen for your slideshow, you can see that you've got your image and you've got an active link. As you move your mouse over the top of that link, it changes to a hand, and when you click on it, it will take you out to the YouTube site. So that's it. Bye for now.